But it's not just excessive speed that causes accidents. Sometimes people just fail to see what's in front of them, like here at a roundabout in Lancashire. The driver of the blue car hardly appears to brake, despite a stationary soft top in front. Failing to look ahead is a recipe for disaster. But one certain way of causing